feel so blessed in my life with all the opportunities that I've had, and I feel like I should give back to people that don't have the same opportunities that I do.
Hi, I'm Dr. Dina Porterfield, president of Roberts Wesleyan College. We are proud of all of our athletes, coaches, and teams competing at the NCAA Division II level. Here's another special story featured in our Redhawks profile.
Emily Rowlison has found a home at Roberts Wesleyan College. The junior from Yuma, Arizona, is a setter on the Redhawks volleyball team.
The girls on the team definitely made it easier to be away from home because they were all so nice and so welcoming. And playing volleyball, I'm always busy, so I didn't really have time to think about being homesick or anything.
The Roberts campus is 2,400 miles from her home in Arizona.
It's a lot more green up here than it is where I'm from. It's hot, for sure, where I'm from, and it doesn't snow or rain ever. It rains maybe like twice a year.
Emily, who has two older sisters, started playing volleyball in fifth grade. Today at 6'2", she's a setter for the Redhawks, who are building toward NCAA Division II success.
She is definitely one of the cornerstones. She's a captain this year, probably be a captain again next year. The setter runs the offense, so she's the one that's that makes a lot of decisions on the court.
Definitely when I set my hitters and they get great kills, that gets really exciting. And when they get pumped, I get pumped because I feed off their energy.
She leads the team in assists, and helping others is a big part of her life off the court.
I found my love for special needs kids here. Growing up, I wasn't always great in school. I have a learning disability, so it was difficult, and I kind of just see myself in them, and I want to give them the same opportunities that I was blessed with.
Emily spends a considerable amount of time helping the Bell program at Roberts for young adults with special needs.
I was academic coach for 2 years, and now this year I'm a peer mentor. And I work with Bell Sports, so we've done swimming and bowling, and we're going to do bowling again soon, which I'm super excited about, and we're doing tennis this year, so that's new. So I'm really excited about that, and the kids are so pumped. I consider them all my friends. They're a bunch of great kids.
The impact of what she's doing with those Bell kids, but what the Bell kids are also doing for her. It's definitely a two-way street, and I know that she really loves it. Looking to find a way to get involved in the Special Olympics when she gets out of here and also teach. She's just a sweetheart, biggest heart in the world.
Coming to Roberts has definitely made me a better person and more compassionate, especially for people with special needs. I think if I had went somewhere else, I probably would have never even gotten to special education.
One, two, three.
Go Redhawks!
This Redhawks profile was made possible courtesy of a special friend of the Redhawks.